heroes! Yay! Welcome to the North Pole. This is my house at 101 Candy Cane Lane. Come inside, and I'll tell you about the special mission that Santa Claus himself has sent me on.
Since you're in the real world now, Kristoff, there's some things I should tell you to keep you safe. It can be dangerous out here.
Really? Like what?
Well, for starters, stay away from the freezer unless you want to be stuck in there all night long.
Well, I've got this heavy winter jacket, so I should be okay.
Yeah, you probably will, but still, it's a good idea just to avoid it if you can. Also, don't ever let the humans see you move.
Really? Why can't they see me move?
You were brought to life with magical elf dust, so probably the same rules of elf magic apply to you. Like, if they see me move, I'll lose my magic. So you should probably follow the same rule, just to be safe.
That's probably a good idea. But what do we do now? I mean, I have no idea what I should do.
Well, I'm a scout elf, so I work for Santa Claus. Maybe you could be a scout elf too.
Okay, I'll give it a try. So, what do we do first?
Well, in scout camp, we made a game of how we can spy on children to see if they're being naughty or nice. It's kind of like hide and seek. Let's try playing it.
Okay, that sounds great. You go first. Go hide, and I'll try to find you.
Oh boy, I always love this game. Kristoff will never find me up here on the mantle. Shh, here he comes.
Where did that elf go?
Ah, I see you over there, Zippy, hiding behind the TV.
You call me, Kristoff. Okay, now it's your turn to go hide.
Oh no, where to hide? Maybe on this bookshelf. Yeah, maybe that's a good spot. I'll just put my head back here. Ah, I can't see him, so he can't see me. Wait, does that make sense?
Kristoff, I can see you pretty easily. Just because you're not looking out in the room doesn't mean I can't see you. That's not a very good place to hide.
Yeah, I really don't understand this yet. Okay, I guess it's your turn. Go ahead.
Kristoff will never see me back here. My coat blends right into this bag.
Zippy! He's hiding really well this time. I don't even see where he went. Boo! Ah! You scared me, Zippy.
Yeah, I sure got ya.
Well, I don't know if I'm really cut out to be a scout elf. I mean, there seems to be a lot of rules about hiding and not hiding, and I'm not really sure.
Yeah, the secret to it is you have to be able to hide where you can see everything, but no one can see you.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm ever going to be good at that, but this was a lot of fun playing this game.
Yeah, I love this game. We learned it at scout camp, but we can probably find something else for you to do.
Yeah, I hope so. I gotta find something to do now that I'm alive.
That's all right. It takes a lot of people a long time to figure out what they're supposed to be.